The pharmacy technician program is really intense at HACC.
I choose this program, pharmacistic programs, because I like to work in a health career.
We do teach pharmacy practice, pharmacy science, the pharmacy mathematics, drugs and medication. We learn about 200 prescription drugs, their uses, their brand names, their generic. You learn compounding of IV fluids and getting the TPN, the total parenteral mixes ready for the patients.
The most thing I like about pharmacy tech program is the compounding.
We also teach job readiness. Basically, we teach them about the retail pharmacy, the mail order pharmacies, and hospital pharmacies, and the requirements that they are supposed to meet at each place. We mostly focus on hospital pharmacies because that's a very good environment for students to work in because of the expanding of hospitals and the need for technicians there.
Pharmacy technician roles here in WellSpan York Hospital vary. We have a lot of different roles, from technicians who are pulling medications, delivering medications to nursing units. We have a sterile IV compounding room where technicians are making sterile preparations for IV compounds.
And at the end of the course, we also train them to get their certification. If you are interested in the science field and in chemistry, this would be a great line to get into.
The program itself is quite intense, but it gives me more information and the knowledge that I need to pass the certification exam and to be a professional pharmacy tech.